Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Oh, Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Encore!
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? That's cheating! What the hell are you doing, Bats? Don't just stand around!
Ha 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 ha!
are you doing? You're making me late for my spa treatment anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain? Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality! No! 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 Your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do want to know something funny. Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinating.
What the?
What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
I find out. All this is for a crazy TV show. I'm gonna find the person that stuck me in this freezer and kill him.
Home, sweet home.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
This is...
Thank you.
Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
Good to see the boss back, right?
Yeah, did you see all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
He sent Paulie B over to blow that bitch's secret hideout sky high. Hopefully there's little bits of burning kitty cat raining down over Arkham City as we speak.
That'll teach the bitch to screw with Two-Face.
Look out! It's the cat!
This'll be easy, freak.
Who you are. You're gonna be mine, Catwoman. pleased with himself, didn't he?
Yeah. Don't think I've ever seen the boss so happy.
Maybe it's true.
Catwoman!
And the judgment is death.
I don't think I've ever seen the boss so happy.
What's Catwoman doing here? Go on, Cat! Run away! Hide like a little bitch!
Aw, is the little cat scared of me? Looks that way!
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark in here.
That's nothing. He also had some...
It's Catwoman!
You're gonna
She won't dare come back here. Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us. Because if they do, we'll... Huh? You ready? Help me!
Over here! I got him!
Time to die, kitty cat. Forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of our...
Huh?
Over here! I found Catwoman! She's running!
No!
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it?
Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already.
It just keeps getting you into trouble. Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Augmented reality training online.
I managed to track Nora down to somewhere in this area.
Hey, Tiger 5 to...
Please, I'm on the roof of the old Gotham...
Tiger Command, this is...
In charge of this place now. Maybe I can try getting out of here.
the attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been three murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive. Maybe even the killer himself.
Wonder Tower? Who cares about that old crap?
Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the Identity Thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Crying. It's embarrassing. Please, It's not my fault.
I don't see no one else.
But I'm not supposed to be here. I'm just a consumer.
Cameras everywhere. See everything we do. It's like they don't care.
Where have they gone? Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important! Kill him!
No problem.
Hey! You chicken man or Batman?
I know you work for Riddler.
Please! Don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know!
It's been a pleasure.
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
I'll do it. You don't need to hurt me again.
I know. It's just, I like hurting people like you, so I'm gonna buckle up.
Times is short.
I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability.
It's Batman's little bitch! Choice do we have? Harley's gone crazy since Joker.
She was crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge. You hurt her.
At least she's got the back. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us?
Well, look who it is.
That.
It's Robin!
It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe see you. Nothing.
Did you just make a move on me?
No. I don't know who you are, but you ain't coming any closer.
Thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
Why? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt.
Why? You afraid of a...
Robin, he's here!
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
You look terrible.
Thank you.
Please!
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this.
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed.
I'll find them.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Microphone things.
Look out! The man!
Talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
What are we doing in here? Guarding the
Look out! That man's here!
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
He's the one with the code.
can't afford to take him out until he gives it to me. That's one code. I need two more.
We just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm here. Get the hell out of here.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system. Code. Now!
Please don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night-night. That's all the codes. Next up, Harley Quinn.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's
a secret base, right?
What about Batman? What a kid he hangs out with.
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay.
Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. That crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. Who saw what he looked like?
Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard Harley. She should know. She was dead.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
The thing I don't get is Clayface. How'd Joker pull that switch?
Batman!
It's Batman!
You won't be walking away from here, Batman!
Don't cry, pig. You're still alive, aren't you?
Now, don't get me wrong.
I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target you.
This way! You went this way!
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know. The utility belt's defense system stopped the thugs using his kit. Hopefully he's nearby. I need to find him.
In that room.
Who the hell is this fool?
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy? How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die? I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker...
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
Robin!
Against us. We're gonna make this hurt.